Baby, do you like the food?
Yes, the food is very delicious.
I specially prepared this food just for you.
You mean prepared this specially?
Believe me now, you know you are my baby. And I can do anything for you. You understand?
Oh, baby, what about the money you promised to give to?
Oh, you mean that money? I will give you the money now.
Or have I promised you I'm free before?
No.
So baby, don't worry.
Good afternoon.
Good afternoon. You're my baby and I will give you the money. Don't worry. All I want you to do now is just wait till tomorrow. I will call off my guy, then the guy will bring the money and I will give it to you. Believe me, now. Or have I promised and failed you before?
I went to the kitchen. This is my food. Where is my own?
Which food? My friend, get inside. You don't have respect. Can't you see that I'm talking with someone? Look at her face.
But I'm hungry now.
My friend, keep quiet and get inside.
Okay.
Get inside. Don't mind her. That's how she is. Let's go inside.
Hello, Kudie. How are you?
Fine.
It's quite at home.
You mean Akupo?
Yes, they are home.
Oh, my baby.
Oh, my
how are you?
Fine, thank you.
Welcome. Meet Merit. Merit, Amira, the one I told you about.
Akupo, this house is more beautiful than the one you came with the other day.
She's lying.
Oh, really?
She's still a kid.
Really?
She's lying, I believe.
Really? So you'll be bringing the baby back?
Let me explain to you.
This is the end of our relationship.
Baby, come now, let me.
You're safe.
Baby! Why did you tell her that?
First of all, you know the thing. Second of all, I'm the red.